Hi, this is Pastor Kevin Sepulveda of New Life Baptist Church. Just giving you an update for those that follow our ministry online. Number one, we were able to celebrate our 4-year anniversary this past Sunday, October the 3rd. Praise God that He's given us 4 years to do our work for His kingdom there in the Sunshine Coast of Queensland. And I just pray that God will give us many more years and that we would also have continual success in seeing souls saved and seeing the continual growth of God's people. But as many of you know, I have moved to Sydney temporarily, and this week is actually the week that we were meant to, my family and I, to go back up to the Sunshine Coast and go back into full-time ministry, as it were, for New Life Baptist Church. But with the borders closed and with Sydney still under lockdown, this will continue for at least another 3 months, the current situation, and I hope that we can get back up there either the end of this year or early next year, but I'm not really sure when that can happen. So to some of the changes that we are making, we have decided to drop our Sunday afternoon service. So we normally have on Sunday our 9 a.m. service and then our 12 p.m. service, but we are dropping that 12 p.m. service for now. Many of the men over the past year in my absence have been preaching, and they've fulfilled that for the year that they've committed to, and I really need to get back for preaching to that church. And thankfully, the Lord has allowed us to, develop the online technology here, so I can stream from Sydney, that it plays there on the Sunshine Coast, and through YouTube, we can have streaming from two different locations. So that's what we'll be doing from now. I'll be preaching twice for New Life Baptist Church. That's for the Sunday 9 a.m. service, and we continue on our regular Wednesday 6:30 p.m. as well. There might be a third service. There might be some Sunday afternoon services if some of the other men are willing to put their hand up. But for the time being, I want to give them a break, and I really want to get some sermons out to the church. So please be praying for us. One of the advantages, obviously, it just opens up a little bit more time for fellowship after the morning service on Sunday, and also for there not to be any rush in the soul winning, to get back before the afternoon service. So there are some other advantages as well to just cutting out that second Sunday service. But once I do get back up to the Sunshine Coast, we will be back to 3 services per week. All right, brethren, please be praying for us. Please be praying that the borders will open up soon so I can serve New Life Baptist Church face to face. God bless.